Antarctica is a special place. It's a pristine wilderness, a living laboratory, and proof that all nations on Earth can work together peacefully if only they choose. It is our duty and right to keep our elected representatives focused on preserving the last true wilderness, free from exploitation, weapons, pollution, and the vagrancies of politics that so infiltrates the rest of the world. Antarctica has no native people to speak for it, yet we are all citizens of this last refuge on Earth.